name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Today we commemorate Saints Nereus and Achilleus, martyrs. Hallowed be the God's Father, the God of the Son, the Son, the Lord, the Father, the Son. I confess to Almighty God.
And you, O Lord.
For you have heard the word of your mouth in the presence of the I will worship at your holy temple and give thanks to your name.
Your right hand has saved me, O Lord.
Because of your kindness and your truth, you have made great above all things. Your name and your promise, when I called you, answered me and built up strength within me.
Your right hand has saved me, O Lord.
Your right hand saved me, O Lord, will complete what he has done for me. Your kindness, O Lord, endures forever. Forsake not the word of your hand.
Your right hand has saved me, O Lord.
Tao Kaya ay nagpapaharap na unti-unti na lang sa asawa. Mas hindi na ako ay bumalik na sa ama. Katulad na yung pinakaya ko sa ngayon sa Ibanghelyo. Darating ang Espiritu Santo. Ang Espiritu ng Paguban. Pero bakit nyo ang usap ay tayo ay niyanggal ni Jesus na makakalap natin yung magaling ng Espiritu Santo.
Yung mga hindi yung pupukod sa kapatawan nito,
visualization ng kawalan ng ama. An absence of God. At yun ay walang mahanggang paparusahan. Bakit? Ay iniwala mo sa Diyos. Pero yung mga kasama ng Diyos, yun sa lalikan ng pangunong na lahat ng kanagigay at pagpapanan. Kaya kung lalikan tayo ay nagsusubmit ang para sa katawan, ay huwag natin kalimutan na lahat ng mga yung kasama. At yun ang dapat natin pagpayuhan ng Diyos. Para sa katawan, para sa katawan ng Diyos sa mga. Hindi yung katawan patawarin at ialay ko sa Diyos yung mga pangyayari na yan. At tigil na ako sa pagbibigay ng pagpuri sa halaman ng pangyayari. At ang lahat ng bagay ay masasabi na ito nga po ang pangyayari ng pangyayari sa Diyos. Hindi sa akin. Hindi sa akin. Kahit ako, babalik ako sa Diyos. At yun ang mahalaga ng aking lahat ng pangyayari. Medyo malaki. Ngayon, mahirap ang tingin. Kaya lang, ano ang sabi ni Jesus? Hayaan natin ang gabi natin ang kanyang Espiritu na magpapaliwanag sa atin at magpapaunawa sa atin sa mga bagay natin. In honor of the precious death of your just ones, O Lord, we come to offer the sacrifices from which all one of them is ordained through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give praise to the Lord our God.
That's right.
It is truly right and just. Our duty and our salvation at all times to acclaim you, O Lord. But in this time of our Lord, the Lord and our mercy, when Christ the Passover is to sacrifice the foundation of his body, we brought the sacrifice of all to complete the burial of the cross. And by commending myself to you for our salvation, showed himself a priest the altar and the Lamb of sacrifice. Therefore, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who preach it to our neighbors,
Thank you.
Martin de Porres, you always have sympathy for the poor and those who are suffering. We need your help and now ask for it. We bring confidence in your goodness and power. You favor your receive from God and encourage us now to ask your intercession. We ask you must be humbly befriend us and assist us from your place in heaven. When you were here on earth, you spent your life.
As we celebrate the Easter by the banquet, the heavenly victory of the blessed martyrs, Saints Nereus and Achilles, we beseech you, Lord, to bestow victory on those who live here before, below the bread of life, and to allow them to eat as believers of the tree of life in paradise. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
So, Father,
thank you.
Espiritu Santo, operando que paraste, dar que es mi presente en la extensión, amos a Dios, maduro y perpetuo al mundo. Periúdete en Cristo, Domino nostro.
Amén.
Divino, consigo, manera, Señor de Cristo.
Amén.
Amén.